Hello, students of 8th standard. How are you all? You are all at home, right? But you have to learn properly at home. Fine. So be safe, stay healthy, right? Okay, fine. Now, the fifth chapter we are going to learn, and that is the day the viceroy came. You know who is the writer of the chapter? He is R.K. Lakshman. You know, students, R.K. Lakshman was an Indian writer of which time? 1921 to 2015. He was a cartoonist who made the cartoons, an illustrator. He created the daily comic strip. Which strip? You said it. Which chronicled Indian life and politics through the eyes of common men. That means whatever cartoon he was preparing, that was related to politics, that was related to a social life, and that was completely related to a common man who can understand the cartoons well. Now, the writer of this chapter is R.K. Lakshman. Now, I am starting the chapter, the day the viceroy came. That morning, Gopal's mother took out a little brown coat with brass buttons from a wooden box and put it on him. Now, that morning, what happened? Gopal's mother took a little brown coat which had brass buttons, but brass is a metal which is very shiny metal, like pittal, you know, brass buttons from a wooden box, and put it on him. Now, Gopal's mother took out a coat, brown coat, and she put it on Gopal. This happened only on great occasions. What is the meaning of this sentence? That brown coat was so special that was put on by the boy Gopal on some great occasions only. He could smell camphor on the coat. Now, what smell was that? That was the smell of camphor. You know, that is kapoor, right? That was applied on the in the clothes which would not smell bad. So camphor, that is kapoor. He thought he looked like his father. Now, when he put on the coat, what he thought? That he looked like his father and felt a great sense of importance. Because one thing, he put on a brown coat with brass buttons. Secondly, he looked like his father. So he had a great sense of importance. He had a great sense of proud. He proudly walked out of the house because he put on the beautiful coat and it had the smell of camphor on it. And the coat was very nice. So he felt proud and he came out of the house. At school, he joined the other children who were all bubbling with joy in their own best clothes. Now, all the students were talking and they were in playful mood. Bubbling means in playful mood with joy. And they also, all the students had put on the beautiful and best clothes because a special occasion was there. Now we will learn. In the chapter, which special occasion was there, right? Kaunsa special occasion tha ki students itne enjoyment ke mood mein the, they were bubbling with joy. Why? That we'll learn afterwards. The Viceroy of India was passing through this small town. Now, that was a small town. And in that town, what was the special occasion? The Viceroy of India. What is the meaning of Viceroy? In the past, the man who was sent by a king or queen to rule another country. That means that was an Englishman and he was ruling our country, right? So the Viceroy of India was passing through the small town. Bilkul small town tha, itna chota town. Aur usme Viceroy wahan se pass ho rahe the. So that was a special occasion for all the people, especially for school children. He was to alight at the railway station and get into a richly decorated open horse drawn coach. Now, he was to alight. What is the meaning of alight? That he was getting down from a vehicle. Means he was staying over there. He was getting down from the vehicle and he was going to the railway station. And वहां से वो कहां जाने वाले थे? Richly decorated, जो एकदम first class decorate किया हुआ एक open horse drawn coach, जो कि एक एक खुली गाड़ी होती है, which was drawn by the horse, right? So in that coach he was going to the railway station. Then he would escape to the hills for the summer in a special car. Then in a special car he was going to the hills. Maybe for the change of the atmosphere, when the change of the health, and that was summer. So in special car, he was going to the hills. Circulars had gone to all schools months in advance. Before 1 month, the instruction was or circular had been passed, instructing the authorities that all children should be well dressed and lined up or on either side of His Excellency's route to cheer and welcome them. Welcome him. He was going to come. And for that, all the school children had to be over there. Right? And all the authorities were also instructed. The circular had been passed. Ki Viceroy aane wale the. Us waqt schools mein bhi circulars pass ho gaye the before 1 month. Ki His Excellency ka jo route hai, us route mein unko cheer karne ke liye, student had to cheer them and to cheer him and welcome him. So this was the thing ki wahan par ek chota sa town tha aur us town mein viceroy aane wale the jo ki ek richly horse cart thi usme aane wale the aur wahan se railway station jaane wale the aur this was the special tour of a special person, right? Okay, now the headmasters and teachers were in a state of nervous fear that something might go wrong on that day. Now, that was a special day because Viceroy was going to come. At that time, as I told you further, that the circular had been passed in schools too. So, all the headmasters and teachers काफी nervous थे. They all were in nervous fear. Why? कि कहीं कोई mistake ना हो जाए. कहीं कोई समथिंग मे नॉट गो रॉन्ग सो दे ऑल वर वेरी नर्वस स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग हैड बीन गिवन टू द चिल्ड्रन टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द ग्रेट इवेंट दैट वॉज अ ग्रेट इवेंट एंड ऑल द स्कूल चिल्ड्रन वर गिवन अ स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग वाई बिकॉज इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ वाइसरॉय नथिंग शुड गो रॉन्ग राइट इट वॉज एन इम्पोर्टेंट इवेंट सो ऑल हैड टू बी वेरी वेरी पर्टिक्युलर इन दैट मैनर Gopal, of course, was quite unaware of the importance of his role and duty as he was being marched to the railway station along with the other children. Now, here is the story of a boy, Gopal. Gopal was quite unaware. उसको पता नहीं था of the importance of his role. उसका खुद का role कौन सा था वहाँ उसमें? उसको सभी children के साथ रेलवे स्टेशन की ओर मार्च माने की कूच करना था उसकी ओर जाना था सब बच्चों के साथ इन अ स्पेशल रोल ही वॉज हैप्पी विथ द स्वीट्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू सेलिब्रेट द ओकेशन एंड एंजॉयड द ब्राइट एंड चीयरफुल मूड इन द स्कूल इवन द ड्रिल मास्टर वॉज स्माइलिंग नाउ ही वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज ऑल द चिल्ड्रन वर वेरी हैप्पी टू वेलकम द वाइसरॉय And the sweets were distributed. वो occasion को celebrate करने के लिए sweets distribute की जा रही थी. And enjoyed the bright and cheerful mood. सभी बच्चे, all the children, along with Gopal, were in bright and cheerful mood. In the school, even the drill master was smiling. Drill master जो कि quite important personality थी उस काम के लिए, he was also smiling, looking at the cheerful children. At the railway station, the children were lined up according to their size, according to height, according to their size. They had lined up to welcome the viceroy. The better dressed ones in the front row, as per it happens in the schools, that who are dressed in the best manner, they are in the front row, right? That happens all the time. So the same thing happened over here. The children who were best dressed were in the front rows. Gopal was excited because Gopal looked so special in the brown coat. So he was very much excited that he was in the front row. The drill master marched up and down proudly. Drill master was the special person over there. His duty was special. So he was marching up and down very proudly, as if he was supervising an army parade. He was behaving in such a manner that he was like a supervisor in an army parade. So he felt that he was a special personality in this special occasion. Even the headmaster consulted him about the arrangements. Whatever arrangements were there, the headmaster was also consulting the drill master, because he was the special person to arrange everything, to make rows of the children, and about the army parade. He was the special person. Every few minutes he looked at his watch and announced the exact position of the approaching viceroy. All the time he looked at the watch, and in looking in the watch, he was announcing the exact position where the viceroy has reached, when he will come, what is the situation, everything he was announcing to the children as well as all the teachers. But an hour passed. After an hour, what happened? Without anything happening, the children began to get restless. Now it was an hour, and after an hour also, there was no sign of approaching the viceroy. So everything was happening, going to be restless, and everybody was really tired at that time. Now what happened? That the drill master scolded the noisy ones and went to find out the cause for the delay. Now naturally, the viceroy was late, and because of his being delayed, everything was disturbed. So the children were making noise, especially it happens, right? And drill master scolded the children because they were becoming noisy, and went to find out the cause for the delay, why it was delayed, why the viceroy did not come. So he was trying to find the reason why the viceroy was late. As time passed, it began to get hot. It was quite hot on that day. So naturally, when the day passed, it becomes hot. The scorching sun is there. So everybody was really restless. The whole group started droop. What is the meaning of droop? To become weak or sad, because the viceroy did not come. They were so much excited to look him at a glance. वाइसरॉय को एक ग्लांस एक दृष्टि से देखने के लिए वो सब बहुत ही उतावले थे, बहुत ही कंफ्यूज थे कि कब कब वाइसरॉय आया, कब हम उनको देखें, राइट? सो द ग्रुप स्टार्टेड टू ड्रिप, बहुत ही वीक हो गए सब, ड्यू टू हॉट, ड्यू टू परस्पिरेशन एंड ड्यू टू दैट एटमोस्फियर, एवरीवन वाज टायर्ड एंड दे वर वेटिंग एंड वेटिंग फॉर वन आवर, बट इट वॉज टू लेट. वन बाय वन द टीचर्स सॉट the cool shade of trees. So what one found, looked for, tried to get, right? All the teachers were also tired because they were in standing situation since last hour. So now it was too late, and all were finding a cool shade of trees to take rest. The children squatted on the ground in groups and wilted in the heat. Now what happened, you know, that the children squatted means sat on their heels with their knees bent down them, means ke apne aap ko rest dilane ke liye body ko wo log apne knee pe ya fir aise kaise bhi rest karne ke liye baith gaye on the ground in groups and wilted in the heat. Wilted means felt weak or tired, especially because it was very hot. So they were tired, एंड जो गर्मी थी उसमें उसको उससे बचने के लिए कोई शेड फाइंड करके ग्रुप बना के वहां पर बैठ गए। गोपाल वॉज बोर्ड, बहुत ही बोर हो गया था, थक गया था। एज ही लुक्ड अराउंड ही फेल्ट अ टिकलिश सेंसेशन ऑन हिज लेफ्ट लेग। टिकलिश माने जैसे कि हमें गुदगुदी होती है ना, उसको हम टिकलिश बोलते हैं। सो टिकलिश सेंसेशन हुई उसको उसके लेफ्ट लेग में, राइट? नाउ एक्चुअली ही वॉज बोर्ड एंड नाउ ही हैड द सेंसेशन ऑफ समथिंग क्रॉलिंग ऑन हिज लेफ्ट लेग। ही वॉज स्टार्टल्ड टू सी अ बिग ब्लैक एंट क्रॉलिंग अप हिज लेग। नाउ अ बिग ब्लैक एंट वॉज देयर एंड द एंट वॉज क्रॉलिंग, चल रही थी उसके लेफ्ट लेग पे एंड ही वॉज वेरी मच कंफ्यूज्ड। ही जम्प्ड अबाउट एंड मैनेज्ड टू शेक इट ऑफ। ही जम्प्ड ऑन दिस सिचुएशन, इन दिस टिकलिश सेंसेशन ही वॉज वेरी मच कंफ्यूज्ड एंड सो ही जस्ट जम्प्ड ओवर देयर। इट केम टुवर्ड्स हिम अगेन, एक्चुअली इट ही शुक इट ऑफ, बट इवन देन फिर से एंड उसकी तरफ आने लगी, राइट? सो नाउ दिस हैपेंड के ही वॉज वेटिंग, ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स वर वेटिंग ओवर देयर, टीचर्स वर देयर, ऑल वर ऑन द ग्राउंड एंड वेटिंग फॉर द वाइसरॉय टू कम, राइट? बट ही वॉज लेट बाय 1 आवर एंड आफ्टर 1 आवर देर वॉज नो साइन ऑफ अप्रोचिंग हिम। सो नाउ दिस वॉज द इंसिडेंट हैपेंड विथ गोपाल दैट ही वॉज हैरेस्ड बाय एन एंट। Now, in the second video, we are completing the rest of the chapter. So, students, wait for the next video. Bye.